Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. We only have to look around to see where that got us.
Hard times.